Hello, everybody. Welcome to UNFLAPPABLE game number 8 versus Big Khemz. Mbolo. He's famous, isn't he? Or is that Ebola? I don't know. He's got 3 dirty player skeletons. He's got not great tomb guardians. He's getting fucking whizzed on, I know that. The 70%.
Les dés de blocage sont parés au lancement. Direction
sucking them for touchdowns. That's pretty funny as he took that. Doc Force. Fucking hell. That's the lesser known fan club of Bear Force One. Doc Force. Oh, Jesus. How does he level up so many skellies? Just MVPs? Typical. Good day, Nick. Set up? Good day, Nick. Does he have a blodger? He does. So, very exciting use of Le Tacler. Oi, oi, oi. Le Tacler. Might have to hit the ball. In God we trust. I didn't even look at his team name. I was like, I'm not God, Gary. I mean, I know I'm good and I'm unflappable, but I'm not God. Come on. You know, I know, like, I'm funny, handsome, intelligent, unflappable, great at bloodbowl, but I'm not God. Who's Mbolo, red hair?
Allez, les gars, tous ensemble.
I'd heard the name, I'm sure. Oh, is he the cheater guy? He's the cheater guy, isn't he?
Ce type là a des points gros.
Yeah. Yeah. He's the cheater guy.
Allez, mon gros! Écrabouille-moi ça!
He just yells cheater at people when he's losing.
Carry on!
This defending the ball with the team guard. Still split his team though quite heavily. Hello, Pedro. Pedro Jackoff.
He must be aided. Cette espèce de. D'assister, va.
Good bit of swashbuckling, eh? The way this team is going, if I ever play a turn with 11 men, it'll be like easy mode. Absolute easy mode playing a turn with 11 men. Do I uphill the guy is the question.
Sauf une bonne idée de finir sa course si près de la ligne de touche. C'est un coup à se faire pousser dans la foule. La dernière fois que c'est arrivé, il a fallu 3 jours pour reconstituer le corps.
I should have just not followed him. Come on the other side. I think the pass was right, because he was going to tackle me, wasn't he? He was just going to tackle Mighty me. He's still going to tackle Mighty me. I think it was the right thing, just diced. Oh yeah, that's... No, I couldn't go anywhere, I could I was guaranteed to get that guy still.
L'important n'est pas la taille, Bob.
Bien sûr que si.
Il suffirait d'une clôture pour empêcher que les joueurs se fassent clipper par la foule. Comme ça, hein.
I like how he replied with a yep. No, oh, man, I should have just uphilled the thing. Because that got my guy surfed and cast. M-Ball always says cheater to people. And he gets in foul as well. So I've had 2 great players removed. And like I always was going to, I don't know, what can I do against this? Not a lot. Just dice.
Bob.
Taper dans le tas.
Ah. fait la force. Il a clairement bloqué en désespoir de pause, mais ça a marché sur ce coup-ci.
I could power with him and then go. No, I'm just gonna go there.
C'est très futé. Ils ont pris le ballon en plein sous le nez de l'équipe adverse.
I mean, it's pretty flapped right now. It's just Khemri are annoying, aren't they? They've got too much strength, too much guard. I mean, I'm down a lot of TV. Haven't really got anything. High elves are pretty bloaty, aren't they? He's made two Kaz in like the first three turns. So it's not going great.
La zone d'embut est en vue. Faites courir vers le porteur du ballon pour
instant
bloquer. Et si ça donne rien, tentez le coup de lap dans la figure. Ça n'a jamais fait personne de chercher à bloquer le porteur du ballon. Enfin, si, ça en a tué pas mal. C'est quand même un peu le but.
They have no answer. They're Dakar apart from strength 5 guys that you can't possibly blitz through, yeah. Yeah, that's true. And just killing half of your players, you've got 5 left to tackle with. Maybe I should have sidestepped there so there'd be less assists on the fouls, because he's probably always just going to foul rather than try to play properly. I'm not flapped, I've just lost.
Ce joueur va se prendre un coup dessus et en dessous de la ceinture.
Taper quelqu'un de plus petit que soi. Y'a rien de meilleur, Jim.
Avec ces deux armes qui lui tiennent lieu de bras, c'était un peu court d'avance.
Ce joueur doit passer les portes de l'enfer.
Désolé de l'interruption, à quoi ça rime? Ils veulent se battre à 1 contre 11? Aïe! Ouh, c'était pas beau à voir. Serait-il vraiment raisonnable de marcher sur le coup avec des bottes cloutées?
L'arbitre a donc tourné! Un peu si raisonnable!
Okay, some good swashbuckling here. Got six players left and turn five. There's no play on the ball, there's nothing to do. Brilliant. Fantastic. I guess I'll just get fouled for four turns then. Yeah. Woo! A brilliant swashbuckling opportunity. Thank you, Dio, for your words of wisdom. What a great opportunity this is to practice getting fucking railed.
Semblerait le bloodbowl si on enlevait le ballon.
Mais ce serait la guerre, Bob. Pas besoin d'aller au stade pour voir ça.
Ouais, c'est pas fou.
Risque de ne pas être beau à voir.
Ah, another fine swashbuckling opportunity. Is it worth going for a 4-3-2-2-1D for a pow? No. No, it isn't, Dio. Well, I would have never known this if I didn't get completely fucked. But now that I've been completely fucked in the first few turns, I know that that's not a good idea. I could bolt, actually. I could fireball and get all three down. I'm probably going to need the fireball for my, like, the wizard of my own offense now, though, right? Starting with 9 max. I mean, Chunt's a fucking idiot in cold max. So. Well. It's not quite true, is it? But some of his ideas are unconventional, to say the least. In the same way as Dio's a fucking loon, isn't it? Like, he's still smart and good at Blood Bowl. But he's a fucking loon. No offense, Dio, mate. But he is. And Chunter has his bizarre ideas that are lunacy, basically.
Fait pas bon se retrouver là. Au bord du terrain, à portée des mains des fans qui ont l'air affamés.
So the mighty blow is KO. There might be a chance. Catches back, I don't think there'll be enough to one turn. Is there a chance? I mean, there might be if he sets up like that, eh? One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah. So blitz him. That's one forward. One, two, three, four, five, six. That puts him in there. He hits him on the second one, which gets him to there. And then the third one. It's the first one, the guy's here, the second one, the guy's there. Oh, it's got to be this one then, hasn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 to there. And then he, and if it's a pow, then we've got this hit as well. Yeah, okay, this is probably okay. I believe it can get done. Deep kick, not a touchback. Out of range.
Ils s'acharnent sur ce pauvre joueur comme des halflings autour d'un sandwich.
On ne s'y retrouve plus. Même Finch aurait du mal à démêler ce fatras.
Okay, so we push him back, and then we push him forward, then we push him forward. It might work. Not even being in range of the ball was pretty shit, wasn't it? Maybe that was the reason to put the blitzer at the back.
Avec des joueurs en moins, c'est plus dur de marquer, forcément. Il faut trouver de quoi les remplacer. L'équipe mène au score, mais elle va maintenant poter pour l'adversaire.
Nine players. That's possible, especially with a wizard. I wonder if I should have used the wizard like instantly after he failed the pickup, just to bolt the tomb guardians. Yeah, I went cheater and he went yep. So you gotta love that. You gotta love that he dropped the yep. Fair play. Fair play to him for dropping the yep.
Un peu d'action! Si ça continue comme ça, je retourne regarder un épisode de Game of Gnome. Vite fait, bien fait, circuler, y a rien à voir!
Une passe en arrière! Intéressant! Enfin, façon de parler, hein!
Naturally talented, don't you? You just simply refuse to be. You just know. You simply decide to be unflappable. And it works, apparently.
Voilà le ballon qui part dans mauvais sens.
fucking dick.
De l'autre côté. Non, de l'autre côté. Bon, tant pis.
Yeah, maybe they should have all gone back on A, just to stop. Il y a une femme là.
Vas-y mon gars, mordis l'œil. L'arbitre revient d'ailleurs. Oh, bravo, allez-y.
Of course it's a stone.
Suffira-t-il à prendre le dessus?
Ah. Il devait avoir de la colle sur les doigts.
Oh, faulty. Are you actually Henry Cavill in a fat suit? Maybe I shouldn't have re-rolled that, maybe I should just let him crush into me for another turn. Seeing as obviously just failed anyway and I get my bloody guard hit for no reason. I don't knock him over. So letting him just batter my guys for another turn is good anyway because it might overcommit him against the wizard. So maybe I shouldn't have re-rolled it.
Thank you.
When are you going to play Minecraft again, Faulty, by the way?
Ce joueur est à terre et s'apprête visiblement à passer un sale quart d'heure.
Je parie 5 pièces d'or que ça commence par un coup de botte en pleine face. Ouais, ouille, ouille.
This fucking foul. Well, we definitely bolt anyway this turn.
Ce joueur a été foudroyé sur place.
God.
À la papa, un peu téléphoné, mais le résultat est là.
The old double ones, but well, hopefully this is enough to get us the win. Exactly, fault. Ah, it's just if you want to, you know. Nothing, not really doing anything at the moment in the game. Mid built some farms.
Déséquilibré, Bob.
Eh oui! Son adversaire va se faire atomiser. J'en suis tout émoustillé, Jim.
I just thought you might want to play a little bit. All right, well, I'll specifically invite you sometimes then. What do you think, Faulty, for the big peen, right? Should it be made out of obsidian or pink and magenta concrete? What do you think? It's got to be one of those two, because that's the only thing. That's the only thing that I have the materials for. It would take too much to make it out of. I mean, they're both easy. I have infinite of both. So it's either pink and magenta concrete or obsidian. Like, the other option is terracotta, but that is an absolute bollock, so I don't want to do it. Yeah. But it's not about fucking it up, is it? It's not about fucking it up what's easier for it. Obsidian's better for, like, creepers exploding, isn't it? I'd like to hit him. I'd like to just roll a one on every dodge, please. I need more adversity in my life. Just pink. Just all pink. That's probably more magenta, isn't it, actually, than pink. Guess it depends.
Ce joueur préfère se battre entouré. Il s'est fait foutrer. C'est bien comme ça que disent les jeunes de nos jours, non?
Colored concrete.
La défense met le turbo. Il faut qu'il l'arrête coûte que coûte.
Fuck off.
Une bonne chose de fait.
Oh, c'est tout sauf une bonne idée de finir sa course si près de la ligne de touche. C'est un coup à se faire pousser dans la foule. La dernière fois que c'est arrivé, il a fallu 3 jours pour reconstituer le corps.
Oh my god, just haven't been able to knock over the mighty blow tackle. You know, he's just, he's side through the team. He actually hasn't done that badly here. I just can't believe he knocked over his one tackle.
Du terrain, il finira dans les tribunes. Et connaissant les fans de Bloodbowl, ce serait une très mauvaise idée pour lui.
Ooh. Ever fail anything. How JFM? With magic. Seems a strong idea. I'm going to do this.
Du corps à corps. Je sens que ça va me plaire. Allez, on pousse encore.
Et c'est un blocage. Espérons qu'NFL va sourire à se lancer de J-Bob.
NFL sourit toujours, mais souvent c'est pour se foutre de la gueule.
évacuée dans la zone d'embut. Comme il est écrit dans le livre des NFL, c'est un touchdown.
Oh, ils ont réussi leur coup. Ils reviennent dans le match sur le fil.
I guess he's slow, isn't he? Maybe just get in the way.
Avec deux joueurs de moins, c'est quasi mission impossible. Le match est dans l'impasse. C'est ce coup de pied qui pourrait débloquer la situation, Bob.
Tout juste, Jim. Il est temps qu'une des équipes se décide à prendre les rênes du match.
I didn't know how to do it your way, though, JFA. So there is that. I guess I could just three plus dodged. No. Double three plus dodged. Then a 1D. And then 3D. I mean, it was kind of mad. Anyway, it's all there.
Se plaindra de la météo.
Il s'acharne sur ce pauvre joueur.
Good thing if it's Khemri, so I have two turn. Like even with basically nothing to stop him. With nothing left to stop him, he still might fail just because he's Khemri. No accusations of cheating from Mbolo this game, is there? He knows who the Dice Lord is. Okay, so it's almost certain to be a win. He's got two scoring threats. Both of which are edge 2. I could even dodge here and punch and then chain him out of range. Then of course it might fail. So now there's only this throw line. Alright, if he scores this, I'll be pretty sad. go for another foul. God, fouls are pretty annoying, aren't they?
Ça sent la bonne grosse poignade.
There's just dice rolling, there's no real.
Gale plays it, just see what the dice decide.
At least punching, it's like, you know, direction and assists and everything like that. Another draw. God, these high elves like drawing. Like, no losses is nice, but it's basically like six wins and two losses, isn't it? Which is okay, but it's not really good enough. Losses is fine, isn't it? Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and stay fantastic.